We've reached our mooring for the night near the village of Leitrim. And for a perfect antidote to the sad history of this stretch of canal, we've been invited to a pub famous for its traditional music, dance, and hospitality. Anyone who can sing or dance is invited to join in.
This is a local song called My Lovely Leitrim Shore. So thinking of old memories, we started out from town. The birds were singing in the trees as we were walking down. I'd like to stop there now, and I'd like to ask Timothy West up to continue the song.
All right. You're crazy.
Will you walk with me once more to a place we've been before? And we're strolling down together. We can pick the rolling heather, and while walking hand in hand, we recall it was so grand. Looking out over Loch Allen on that lovely Leitrim shore.
Just about the singing here.
Bravo.
But now Tim's done a turn, I can't really say no.
Right foot first.
Right, yeah. So 5, 6, 7, and 8 and toe, heel, toe. 1, 2, 3.
It's one of the things I love about Prue. She's always game to try something new.
Thank you so much.
I didn't fall over.
We've never been to the lovely Leitrim shore before, but whether it's the hospitality or something deeper, we're feeling very at home.